They were at it all night.
Frenchmen never get tired of having sex. It's like docking them in a lightning port.
Well, my battery's dead and I have a huge day at work.
Ugh, I can't believe this.
What?
Stop this shit now, asshole. Send voice note to dad.
That's how you talk to your dad?
The Zipper King? His third assistant will soften the tone when she reads it to him. He's bribing me to come home again.
With what? Oh my God, a BMW?
And the house behind it.
He's giving you a house?
Yeah, right next to my parents' place. All I have to do is go home, join his trainee program, and start dressing like Angela Merkel.
And you're giving up all that to be a nanny. Do you really like Paris that much?
Yes, I do. But also, I can never go back to China.
Why not?
Well, first of all, there's the life my parents have planned for me. And marry the right guy, live on the right street. And also, there is this. I'm
gonna swing. Oh my God, you were on Chinese Idol?
We call it Chinese pop star.
That's so cool.
I choked in front of billions of people. Not millions, billions. Oh. And when they found out who my father was, I became a meme.
Oh boy.
I was so mortified I had to get out of China ASAP. Mm. And so I gave up and I came here and went to business school like my dad wanted me to. And I failed at that too.
Well, of course you did. You're a singer.
Was a singer. I had my shot and I blew it.
No, you get more than one shot, Mindy.
In China, you only get one kid.
You need to get back out there. Just find a stage and get your groove back.
You're so cute. But, you know, the wonderful thing about Paris is that nobody judges you for doing nothing. I mean, it's practically an art form here. I mean, you know, we actually have a name for it. They call us flaneur.
You're not a flaneur. You're in hiding.
And what more fabulous place to hide?